After notching over 20 kills in three matches last weekend, sophomore outside hitter Kelsey Robinson grabbed her first SEC Player of the Week honors.
It was exciting. I mean, I didn't find out till a little later in the day, but it's definitely an accomplishment. I took a lot of swings this weekend and I had a lot of support and the setting was great.
Hard work in the off season helped Robinson take her game to the next level.
I think I felt that pressure in the spring and in the summer just because we lost our best player to ever go through Tennessee, Nikki Pollard. And so I definitely saw it as an opportunity to improve my game and improve my physicality.
She realized there are some things that she really had to get better at, and one of them was just being a little bit more physical. And she put in a tremendous amount of work in the off season, especially this summer, to get herself in just great shape.
Though only a sophomore, Robinson was elected as captain by her teammates.
The biggest thing about being a leader that I learned through Kayla and through Nikki and Steph is just to be consistent as possible. You know, you don't have to always take that big swing when the ball's off, and just take good swings when it counts. I've been in this position before, all through high school and when I played club. I've had to be in this role, so I'm used to it, and it's something I love. I love being in that position. I love knowing the ball's going to me at 23, 24. I love that pressure.
Robinson lights up the kills column on the stat sheet, but she's not just an offensive threat.
But the things that you don't see is that she's serving a lot of points for us. She's really putting teams in a bad position with her serve. She's digging quite a few balls for us. She does a great job blocking and taking away the right area of the court. She really keeps us organized on the court.
For UTLadyVols.com, I'm Courtney Lyle.